Okay. Looks like I can cross it still. Are there stuff down there? I see freaking lights. Grail's Dragon Barrow. Oh, yeah. Oh, I see. What level is your Bloodhound Fang? Good question. It is a +4. I need more Somber Stones. I would like the map. I've worked so hard for it. It's raining. It's raining. Is it acid rain? I'm so close. I'm in a dragon burrow. I can smell it. Oh my god, give it to me. I don't know, I hear flapping. I hear flapping. I hear flapping. Oh. Oh, peekaboo? How many? There's definitely two. What is your problem? This isn't even a map of Caelid. This is the Dragon Barrow. There's a big fucking building over here. Can I go in there? Do I need to go in there? Should I go in there? Take the wheel, chat. Help me make some of these decisions. They're gonna be like, fight the dragons. That's what they're gonna fucking say.
We'll fight the dragons.
Fight dragons, totally. Mm. Well, I got a somber piece of stone. Which rune is it? Is it the one from the Mage Tower? Because I have that one. Oh, there's something over there. Oh. There's people there. Alright, don't need to head there yet. Mage Tower doesn't need to be activated. Okay. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. There's an Erd Tree. That's where that lives. I don't even remember doing that area. Just live here? Why isn't it fighting me? For the bits. Can only do so much, guys. It hurts. I'm dead. One shot me. Dragon. That's what it's That's what a dragon feels like. Yeah, it does a lot of damage to me. This is not even the area that I want to be in. Let's try over here. Can you target the feats? Maybe. It's not flying around like the other dragons were. Oh, this is where I was headed anyway, right? Understair. Church of the Plague. I don't remember doing any of those. Oh, here's the thing. There's gotta be just some waypoint in the middle of nowhere that I do not see. There it is. Okay. You said that it was like in the rot. Can I go down here from here? Actually, it might be easier. So I want to go directly straight where I am. I want to follow the road. Scared me. The road disappeared. Yeah, I want to go to Caelid. I have not tried much PvP because I do not have an Xbox or a PlayStation Pass. I'm on PS5. So I'm not even online. Okay. There's a witch lady. Hello. You want to read my fingers? I will finger you all day.
Oh, bless you. Are you one for festivals or flowers? To the south, a grand festival to make the stars turn. To the east, the heart and bud of a flower to be. But dare you enter into the heart of the scarlet rot?
I'm regretting showing you my fingers. I see stuff that I want to go to. Did I touch this already? Brand good. Good girl. We're gonna go for the map. And try not to get distracted along the way. Oh my god, the centipede men live here. This is just where they live with their cum cannons. Quick, before the centipede men see. Lifesteal fist. what I found. Ooh, there's a nomad. The centipede man, yep. Oh, what is that saying? Battle of Aeonia. Rodan and Melania locked in stalemate, then the scarlet rot blooms. Seems good.
Ah, welcome, dear customer. Yes, right this way. Right this way. Welcome, valued customer. Come, trade in our wandering.
This one sounds suspicious.
Please, buy something. I'm hungry. I've been hungry so long. Please.
Trying to eat my runes? Poison stone clumps, butterflies. I guess these. Huh. Here, I'll sell you some fruit, bud. Is that good? Lost track of the road. We found some dragons. That was cool. They were very scary. They didn't even care about me at first. Look at all these little flowers opening up at my feet. Oh. Oh, it's watering time. Oh, baby, rot me. It's not the button. That's the one. That's pretty sick, though. Flame, cleanse me. Found it. Finally, dude. Oh, it's... That doesn't even really help, does it? It's all fucked up. It's all fucked up, man. Okay. Got a fucking desert. In we go, I guess. Poisonous mist. I'm guessing that's where I'm supposed to go? Do I have a blood flame weapon enchant? It's under faith. No, but I do have blood stuff. Got blood grease. What's up with you, bud? Torrent seems to be pretty good at running through this muck. Oh, that's a person. That is a person for sure. What is that? Thank you. Okay. There's a juicer over there. Oh, it's not like even in the middle yet. Shit, I don't know. No, that's a person. Fucking beast. Doable. Okay. Where did it put me at? I could stay on the horse. Plus, I'm right here. I have to go level up my summons for this shit. Okay. That seemed like a strong move. Get off the horse. My God. Thank you. Shit. Can't summon again. Yeah, I guess that'd be kind of cheap. How about this one? You still vitality? I'm so scared of him. I thought my door open. Yeah. I think the claws are better. Okay. Clean up the ads. I'm gonna save my summon and just try to clean up the ads. Think horseback for this? I mean, it kind of wants you to, doesn't it? I don't want to, though. I'd rather beat him not on horseback. I'll start off running at him. What? No, 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 no. Oh, my God. Start me over. Start me over. God damn. God damn, guys. This guy's in Kaled. Okay. Let's try that again. Thank you. God. Summoning again. Yeah, that hurts. Okay. Oh, he summoned different dudes. Tapas. Okay. Okay. We're getting close. I thought there was no way at first, but now I'm feeling a little better about it. It's not what I meant to do yet, but I guess we're going with it. You know what? Yep. No, I don't want to do that. Don't do that. Don't touch that. Get off! Oh my God. What are you doing? Not what I wanted to do. I just want to restart. It hurts. I have the wrong weapon out. That's what's going on. I'm still getting used to using my buffs. My horse like this. Doesn't seem to be as good at all. I hate it. nice swing around, bud. Bad news. How I'm supposed to win this. Okay. We can do better. Go in and just go fucking ham on him at the start. I can't use grease on those. I just forget which direction he's in. Supposed to be unfair though, because it's giving you your mount, right, to be able to use. Did I get a new camera? I did get a new camera a while ago. I got a new ring light too, which is really bright. God, I just keep doing bestial fucking oh no. Even these guys hurt. I'm trying to jump off the horse and beat him up right at the start, but I just keep casting crap on myself. Not doing it for me. Oh, let me out. to be off my mount. Which sounds like a terrible idea, but I would like to be off my mount. Oh, I'm dead. Absolutely. I should be dead. Range summons would help, maybe. Oh, damn. One more try, and then I'll go upgrade some stuff. Since I can upgrade my ashes for sure. All right, let's just get in there. I just gotta get off this damn horse in a timely fashion. Just us, buddy. Away at him. Okay. No. should have gone in on him there. Wow. Damn, I had him. Oh. L3 jumps off horse. Oh, dude, I was feeling that one. I was feeling that.